Happy Father's Day may not mean the same to those whose dads are not around. That's the case for Hamilton Heights basketball star Gus Etchison, whose dad passed away 8 months ago in a tragic farming accident. But Gus finds a way to keep going. Gus Etchison is getting shots up in the same gym where his dad, Tony, coached him just a few years ago. So Gus doesn't care to outgrow Hamilton Heights Middle School anytime soon.
Sometimes it's tough because it brings back a little memories, you know, that get me upset. But I mean, I just like coming in here because I have so many good memories with him, of him coaching me and just coming in here, you know, at midnight, and we just come in and shoot for a couple hours.
Gus's hard work has paid off. He averaged 25 points a game last season and is committed to play for Western Michigan. Carrying on Tony's legacy, he played basketball at Mercer.
I try to honor him, you know, not do anything stupid that he, you know, because I know he's watching, so now really can't get away with anything anymore.
Gus comes to Hamilton Heights Middle School every single day to practice. This is also the same place 8 months ago where his father's funeral was held. 5,000 people packed this gym, yet Gus says he feels really good about being here.
I feel like here and then at my high school, there's a presence. Like whenever I was playing this year, and I'd go and I'd make some stupid shots, and I was like, how the heck did I make that? And I'd be like, oh, Dad's watching over me.
Tony Etchison starred at Noblesville, where he guided the Millers to 3 sectional titles and scored more than 1,300 career points. And Gus reached 1,000 career points against his dad's old school this past season.
The Noblesville game, I needed, I think it was 11 points to get there. And the first half, I only had 10. And I remember coming out, I got fouled with like the first couple seconds of the second half. And I remember just hitting that free throw. And just everyone just went crazy. The whole gym like erupted, and the student section. And then I remember just looking at my mom and just went and gave her a hug, and we were both crying.
Gus's mom, Toby, has been keeping the family together. This Father's Day would have been Tony and Toby's 21st wedding anniversary. They were high school sweethearts.
My mom, she's really stepped up. She's done like everything for us. Whenever we're upset or just sad or anything, she's always there for us, just holding us.
And the Etchisons will stick together with nothing holding them back.